plan on flying for Thanksgiving, you might want to be bringing back some of, you know, mom or dad's, grandma, grandpa's favorite meal, some of those leftovers, back with you. There's some rules to follow, though.
Yeah, I'm trying to bring back on Bootsy's mac and cheese. John Rutter is inside Hopkins Airport with what you can take on the plane. John, you have our undivided attention. Break it down.
Well, Terrence, Katie, the general rule of thumb is if you can spill it, spread it, spray it, pump it, or pour it, put it in a checked bag. Solids, though, they can be carried onto the plane. The TSA issues guidelines just for this. So stuffing can go in your seat with you. So can an entire cooked turkey. Liquid foods are still subject to the 3-ounce rule. So gravy and cranberry sauce, that's got to go in your carry-on as long as it's inside a clear quart-sized bag. Casseroles and veggie side dishes are also good. So are pies, cakes, and cookies. But you'll want to put them in a separate tray for security screening and maybe even some sampling. Now, here are the items that you'll need to check. The TSA considers mashed potatoes and sweet potatoes the liquid. Your best bet is to check them. The same goes for creamy dips and spreads, Jell-O molds, eggnog, maple syrup, and wine. They've got to go in your checked bag. Also, make sure you use sturdy containers that are sealed tightly. Otherwise, you'll arrive home with a mess in your suitcase. And if you're still unsure, download the My TSA app or reach out to Ask TSA on Twitter. They will be answering questions all throughout the day and all weekend. Terrence, imagine that, sitting there, seat A12, full turkey there on your lap, guys.
Exactly, yeah.
I'd do it. Why not? Drumsticks and all. Just right there.
I don't know
how
everybody else around you would feel. You know, when you're like that, one person boards the plane with the just horribly smelling food.
But
it's like, hey, you do you. Okay.
We can share.
Bring enough for the entire plane. John, thank you.